Now, after many missed deadlines since 2011, Delhi's signature bridge is finally open. Is finally set to open at 4 p.m. today. It took 14 years to build it. Amidst all of this, leaders in the city scramble to take credit for the bridge. State BJP Chief Manoj Tiwari, who is also the local MP, said that he will reach the venue an hour before the inauguration. On Twitter, Tiwari blamed the AAP government for the delay.
Classic case of one-upmanship. Delhi's Aam Aadmi Party government and Delhi's BJP unit is stuck in a tug-of-war situation over inauguration and taking credit for the Delhi's flagship signature bridge. Now, this bridge is something that is a classic example of the callousness and ignorance by the Delhi government and also by the bureaucrats in the national capital. While on one hand, the Aam Aadmi Party government has not given any invitation to local MP Manoj Tiwari, who also happens to be the Delhi BJP chief. They have also not invited local MLA Kapil Mishra, both of whom are now coming out and saying that perhaps they would be present there on spot even before Kejriwal, the chief minister, formally inaugurates it at 4 p.m. this evening. Built around 675 meters, Delhi has now got a flagship signature bridge. But instead of celebrating the bridge, what we are today seeing is a petty politics, while both the sides, the BJP and the Aam Aadmi Party, are pinning blames on each other. First, over the delay in the construction. Second, over the estimated cost that has gone into it. And third, also now for the inauguration and taking credit for the signature's bridge. While BJP is alleging the Aam Aadmi Party of not working properly for the completion of this particular project in time, Aam Aadmi Party government has come out and said that perhaps it was only because of the central government and the BJP that the bridge could not be completed in time, because the Delhi's central government continue to transfer diligent officials without any prior notice to the Delhi Chief Minister.
Shifting focus.